Hello.
Everyone, hola a todos. This is Andrea. This is Andrea, and today I'm going to be unboxing my new Harpo trolley. Hoy día voy a sacar de la caja mi nuevo carrito de arpa que se llama Harpo. Y estoy muy contenta. I'm very excited. So it came from Germany. I bought it directly through them. So they were really friendly, fueron bien amistosos conmigo y bien agradables, and they helped me and they answered all my questions. Ellos me contestaron todas las preguntas. Like, this video is not sponsored. Este video no está patrocinado. I just wanted to share my experience with this new cart. Este nuevo carrito. So it's called Harpo. You can see the box here. And I just cut the tape already, so just to save some time. Corté el tape para salvar tiempo. Y pues aquí está. Pueden ver lo que está dentro. You can see. So let me start taking this. So it's an important note. Una nota importante, and it's basically just telling you, telling me in this case, how we should use and not use this Harpo. For safety reasons, they just decided to, you know, add this. So it's clear. I'll put it back. I'll put it so you can read it. Let me see. There. So let's continue.
So let's take out the bubble wrap. Plastic.
So they boxed it in very nicely and safely. Ouch. So here it is. Ouch. Let me put this back. Okay, so now let's move on to the trolley itself. Vamos a seguir con el mismo carrito, mis. Aquí, take this out. And now we have it. Here it is. So we have tires. Llantas. These are big. These are nice. Okay. So here, put this down like this. Let me see if I can move the camera. Let's see. It has the nice little tag that says Harpo. And then I am going to put it up. So there's a little button here. So there's different type of, well, you know, it's the same Harpo, but there's three different versions of this. The regular one, and then there's the one with the break. So you can add the break. That's the one that I got. It has a break here. So it's kind of like a bike break that you just push to make it stop. Let's say that you're going down the ramp and you know, it's moving too fast, and for safety, you just press the brake. Un freno. Por seguridad, por si estás bajando alguna rampa o algo, los ayuda a detener. This is the strap. Este es el. Esto de aquí, no sé cómo se llama, pero bueno, esto. Para sostener el arpa. It has one on the top and it has one here on the bottom. You can put this apart. You can definitely put it apart. You can disassemble it, basically. I'm not sure how to do it yet. I haven't tried that. But I did see a video that they sent me. So then you can put it down, I guess. This here. Press here and then press here. I'm trying to figure this out with you guys. Not sure. There it. So and then you can press this again, relax in, and then you can is here like this. Let's see if I can assemble this. If you can see, come closer. I think it's something like this. Let me see if I can thread this out. Okay, so let's see. Let's try this again. Okay, let's press here. And press here. So remember, this is how you do the one with the break. So it might be a little different, the other two, but in the at the same way, it might be very similar. So I'm pressing here, and then I'm pulling this out, and then I'm letting go, and then I'm gonna take this. Uh-oh, I took it all the way out. You can put it back on. And then you just kind of slightly move it here. Now there is a little piece here, like a little ring. Oh, a bone. Okay, so now let's put it back inside. When we put it back inside, first we have to make sure that we put this thing back inside. So we just kind of push here if the whole thing came out, and then you push it back. Now the little rubber ring, just put it here, and then okay so the little rubber, you just put it here inside, and then this metal part, you just kind of slide it out. This, you pull it out, slide it inside this part. There's a little space here. Okay, so just kind of, oops, there. And then you just kind of find the spot, and then you're gonna push it in. All the way. Press down. Make sure it's locked. And there you go. So remember, this is my first time doing it. I just kind of figured this out. I did see a video. They sent me a video. Me enseñaron un video de cómo hacerlo. But this was my first time doing it myself. So the same thing. I'm just gonna repeat it. So it might be a little easier on this side since I already did the other side.
Wheels out, you can store the hypo more easily. Just the only thing that I would just say, just to be very careful not to lose this little piece because it's tiny, the rubber. So, you know, I put it back, this one, but it's just easier if you just remove it. It's easier to put it away just to save space. Okay, so I'm gonna put it back. So the rubber, it's already in here, so I'm just gonna pull this out, slide the metal inside, and match this with a little hole here, and then there you go. Now I'm gonna push inside all the way until I get that click. Great. Okay, that was not bad for the second time. Oops, I did too fast. Sorry. Okay. So now I'm gonna try to put one of my harps, my solo harps here, and I'll be right. Okay, so I am back. I'm gonna do this again because I actually did it and I did a mistake when I did the video.
So here I have the harpo. I'm going to I have the harp right here, and I'm gonna open it and get it ready. Okay, so I'm gonna put it here on this side. Can you see? Yes, you can. And I am going to get the straps ready. Voy a las tiras, las voy a tener listas. Good. Okay, so now I'm gonna pull this up. So if you put your foot like holding it down, it might be easier. Now I'm going to get the harp ready. Like this. And the harp is going to go under, but in order to put it under, I have to kind of put the harp, like kind of slide it a little bit forward and then put it nicely on under the harp, like the tray of the harpo, and then it should sit nicely. The straps, I already kind of adjusted the length that I might need. Okay, now the one on the bottom, let me see, can you see? Okay, so the one on the bottom, I think it's like this. You can make it a little tighter. Puedo apretarlo un poquito. But I'm just gonna leave it like that for now. Okay, so now I'm ready to go. So to go, I think I just kind of slightly pull it back like that. I'm just working with this small space that I have here. Hold it nicely, and if I need to press the brake, it will be on this arm right here, and then I just kind of go. I do have to fill in the tires a little bit because I think they need to be filled a little bit, but that's it. And that's how is my squeaky floor. All right, so let's turn. So work with me with this little space that I have. So here you go. This is the brake. This is the tag, and this is the harpo. I hope you like the review, the unboxing actually. And if you did, you can put like. And I'm gonna keep talking as I
put this on your foot to be a little more careful.
So if you want to leave a question, you can leave it in the comment section. You can also follow me on Instagram at Andrea's Liar Harps. And you can also follow me on Facebook. And there you can find me as Andrea's Lyre and Harps. So I'm gonna press here.
Oops. Be careful with this. This shirt. Yeah. There you go. I'm gonna press this down. There you go. I'm gonna press this here. So I think I kind of knew this was a little bit easier because I just told you that I kind of messed up the video. I did this already on another video, but it didn't record correctly. Oops. So it's okay.
So I close this. There you go. Close it nicely. It's very sturdy. I like it. Look, it stands by itself. Okay, so that's it for now. Let's put this here so you can get a view of everything. Alright, I hope you have a good day, and I'll see you soon.
Hey guys, so I hope you enjoy the video, and if you have any questions, you can write them down on the comment section or find me on social media, as I said. I'll be adding the link of the company on the description box. You can click, and if you have any questions, you can write them an email. About the price, you know, as I said, there's three different models. And mine is the one with the brake, but you know that the price might vary a little bit based on the one that you choose. And I think it's good quality trolley card, and I really like it. I saved for it, so once I was ready, I ordered it. So you might have to do some saving, and
I think it's a good investment, but you know, it's up to the person who decides, you know. You can look it up anyways. All right, so this video was not a sponsor. I'm just sharing my experience, my opinions, and I hope you like it. Okay, espero que les haya gustado. Dejo los enlaces ahí, en la caja de descripción. Cualquier pregunta me puedes poner en la caja de comentarios o conseguirme en mis redes sociales. Y
puedes contactar directamente a las personas de la compañía y ver los precios de los diferentes modelos. Es una buena inversión, en mi opinión. Yo comencé a ahorrar para comprar este carrito de arpa y cuando estuve lista, pues lo hice.
Okay, so love you guys. Wish you the best. May God bless you and keep you.